Jimmy, you better start getting your act together. This is the third test you failed. Horribly.
What about question 5? That counted the most points, and I know I got that one right.
You mean the question, who was the first president of the United States?
Yeah, that one. I said our good old boy George.
Clooney. You said George Clooney!
Well, didn't he play president that one
time? Get out!
Honey, I made you a sandwich so you can eat while you go study.
Study?
Yeah, the algebra test that counts for 80% of your final grade that you've been studying so hard for.
Yeah. Mom, Ryan was in my class a few years ago, right?
Yeah, but you'll do way better.
Hey, numbnuts, Mom bought you.
What are you stealing from me now?
I need this to study and Ryan won't let me have it.
Mom, that's my old test paper!
Ryan, for once, be useful in this house and
Fine!
You know what? Keep it here. This is old and wrinkled. I'll send you a picture of it so you don't have to struggle while you study, alright?
Here you go, Jimmy. Another one.
Hey, I saw you talking to a girl tonight at the restaurant. How'd that go?
Oh yeah, she was all up in my Kool-Aid. And I was thinking about breaking me off a little something-something, but my crew gave me the 411 of that, honey. And she's all about the blank-blank.
What are you... What?
For real, she was tripping, yo.
Honey, get my belt. Our son is possessed.
No, Dad, he's trying to talk.
Yo, homie, this is whack.
All right, that's it.
No, Dad, I'm done.
See what I'm dealing with here?
Yep.
Okay, I've calmed down a bit.
You ready to apologize?
What?
Ryan, calm down.
No, what do I have to apologize for?
For taking my yogurt.
It was my yogurt. It had my name on it.
I don't care. It's all mine.
I'm about to knock you across the room.
No, you're not.
Oh, you want all the smoke. You know these hands are rated E for everyone.
You're just mad because you were the trial run kid.
And you're the kid with no friends and the one Mom and Dad gave up on raising.
No, that would be me.
Don't you ever listen? I'm sorry about him.
It's cool. I understand.
Handsome guy. Hello, 911 emergency. There's a handsome guy in my house. Oh, wait a second. Cancel that. It's only me.
Hey, Jimmy just got back from his English exam.
Yeah, I wonder how it went.
I'll show you how it went. Watch this. Hey, Jimmy, how did your English exam go today?
I think that life is like, life is what it is, but life is not what's made of what life was.
Oh no, Mom's gonna kill me! Wait, no, I can fix this. Yeah. There we go. Oof, really dodged the bullet there. I just gotta move your head so I can close the fridge.
Bro, Mom's calling you.
Hey, son.
Dad, get out! I'm in the shower!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm just looking for a blazer. I think it's in your closet. Ah, there we go. Perfect.
Dad!
Oh, calm down. All right, that's it.
Yeah, boys, you gotta check this out. This idiot never locks his door. Let's see what he's doing this time.
Get off of me!
He never locks his door.
I didn't know he would lock it this time.
Dad!
Ryan locked his door!
I thought you said there's no locking doors in your house!
What, did you lock a door in my house? I told you no locking doors in my house! I'm gonna count to three! 1, 2, 3!
Well, Dad, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. That 1, 2, 3 thing usually works.
Dude, was that you?
No.
Go to the bathroom!
I'm not using the school's bathroom.
Sir, can I go to the bathroom?
I don't know. Can you?
Depends. How clean you want to keep this floor.
Fine, go.
Gone.
No, I have.
We're skeletons. We've got to be
really, really quiet.
Got him!
Jake!
I thought it would be funny!
I finally finished it!
What?
This 50-piece puzzle! It says 7+ years, but I finished it in less than 4!
So you took...
Am I not the king?!
So you took just under 10 months to get only 10 pieces every time?
No, I did 3 pieces in 5 months and 12 pieces in 12 months.
Why is my math not mathing? I think your brain's not braining, as always.
Ryan, it's Mother's Day, so where are you taking me out to eat?
Well, like you always say, Mom...
Get ready, everybody. He's about to do something stupid.
We have food at home?
Say that again.
Not again! I double dare you! Come on!
We have food at home.
Wait, what?
Remember me.
No, come on, Billy, come on. Remember that time I gave you that cookie? Remember?
No! Ryan, have you seen my Legos?
Hey, bro, what'd I miss?
Dude, you should have seen it. There were like 10 fights in the hallway yesterday.
10?
It was way more than that. It was an all-out brawl.
Are you serious?
Freaking Royal Rumble, my dude.
That's nothing. Tell him what happened after that.
Why? What happened after that?
Well, the principal saw that, and he was so proud of all of us being proactive that he took the entire school on a trip to Disney World. In Paris. And we ran into Elon Musk and went on rides with him all day, and he gave us all first-class tickets back.
But dude, when we got back...
Wow.
What? What?
Elvis Presley, Bob Marley, and Michael Jackson all came back to life for one day to perform in the cafeteria like the world has never seen before.
Yes, seriously. My life has peaked.
You know that teacher that no one likes? She said that for every student that was in class yesterday would get a guaranteed A in the final.
But that's like 6 months from now.
Exactly.
And after all that, you're the only one that wasn't here.
Hi, can I just get a burger and fries, please?
Okay, will that be all, sir?
The first order was just the beginning. I will give you so much more.
You'll be lucky you get anything. Just order and get done.
Hey, you think you're going to sleep now?
Yes, that was the idea.
It's like you forgot how this works. You realize a random cat on the internet will most likely be more successful than you will ever be. How do you handcuff someone who only has one arm? Remember when you accidentally said I love you to your teacher in front of the whole class? You remember? You remember that?
Yeah, I do!
Oh my gosh, is that a person? That thing is definitely here to kill us.
What?
Oh no, it's just a coat on a hanger.
It's just a towel on the hanger.
Oh! Come on. Whoa. A half-eaten chicken nugget. They're all half-eaten.
This Nokia... I need to clean this car. Oh, wait.
Found it.
Okay. I'll clean it next week.
Ryan, did you clean your room like I asked you to?
Huh?
Mom?
Oh, no. Wow.
Yeah, I feel pretty sorry for the next guy who looks at me funny.
What about that guy?
Oh no, what have I done? My eyes are closed. I've now entered the realm of the impossible. There could be anything and anyone outside my shower right now. No, that cannot be. But my eyes are shut, so it can be. The only choice I have now is to open my eyes with haste and hope with all my soul that my life will not be ended by what and who stands outside my shower. 1, 2, 3!
Bro, I heard you screaming. Are you? Oh my god! Where's that light? Ryan, you're... Oh, my. Well, it was nice knowing you, brother. More food for me.
How do you work this thing?
Dad, don't put the phone so close to your face.
Oh, hey, son, how you doing? Your mom bought me a new phone today.
Just sitting in the car. How about you?
I said your mom bought me a new phone today. Martha, why is your son talking when I'm talking?
Dad, I'm not doing it on purpose. It's the connection. It isn't working.
He would lose his manners once he started living on his own, but you wouldn't listen to me.
Dad, can you hear me?
Did you just shout at me, young man?
I need to call you back. I need to check if the Wi-Fi is working.
What you need is discipline.
Martha, get my belt.
What just happened to me? Dad, where'd you come from? No!
Hey, what you guys watching? Some movie called The Conjuring.
He can't watch that! I mean, look at him!
He's the one that made me put it on.
That is true.
Because I know he can't handle it watching it by himself.
That's not true.
You want me to tell Mom what you're watching? Do you mean what or how? Because the what is a PG movie with the G right here. G stands for guidance.
Well, Grandpa gives good guidance.
It's freaking perfect. Please.
Mom?
Ryan, why can't you be more like your little brother? Smart and innovative, making my life easier. Mom, there's no way he knows what he's talking about. He failed English last semester.
May I weigh in on this?
No one cares what you think!
Where's my phone? Dude, what are you doing with my phone?
It was just laying on the kitchen counter over there.
I'm not gonna argue with you. Just give it back, please.
Fine. Take it. Boring anyway.
Over 50,000 cookies in the computer.
Yeah!
Where are the cookies?
Jimmy, give me the remote right now, or so help me, I will. No!
Some other turn to a...
You say you love me, girl. I don't know why. Too late to apologize. Baby, I can't just say it though. How can I tell you that I love you when I don't?
3, 4, 5. Nothing happened.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to make muffins. This thing says it only takes 5 steps. I took 5 steps, but nothing. You know what's funny, Jimmy?
What?
I never would have known how smart you are if Mom and Dad never found you in the trash.
Ryan, your mom and I are leaving now on our trip. You're in charge.
And remember to help Jimmy study for his test this week.
Mom, you want me to help too?
No! I still want you! I just want you to shut up!
Noted. Jimmy, you heard Dad. I'm in charge.
Today's subject is slavery.
Are you a big man? Huh? I'm talking to you! Look, I'm wearing a belt! I got big boy pants on!
Question one. No, Grandpa, I'm supposed to help him study.
True or false? Is there pudding in the fridge?
Is that true or false?
Yes.
Outstanding move.
You and me, right now, we're having it out. Let's go. Come on. Come on.
Ryan, get off your lazy butt and go tell Jimmy I made him his favorite meal.
All right.
Mom, what about me? I haven't eaten in 3 days.
And?
Jimmy, Mom made you a sandwich. What are you guys doing?
We're playing some Call of Duty.
But Justin's blind. How are you?
What guy should I be?
How does he know what?
Oh, I'm gonna be this guy.
I haven't turned the PlayStation on yet.
He can't see. Why would you play?
He's fine. He can hear everything.
I got sniped.
Justin, the TV isn't even on yet.
You guys have food?
Who's that?
Oh, it's Billy.
Get out of here. You're throwing me off my game.
The nerve of this kid.
Get lost, Billy.
Fine, I'm going. Oh, do you see that explosion?
Did you?
What?
I died.
You want to play peekaboo?
Okay.
Where's mommy?
Gone. Reduced to atoms.
Impossible.
Dude, so Jimmy just finished watching Finding Dory, and you gotta go see it for yourself. All right? Jimmy!
Hi. I'm Dory.
What the?
Let's go.
Mom, how is he the favorite child?
Sir?
No, you can't go to the bathroom.
This is science class, right?
Oh, is it? I didn't notice.
Why are wet clothes darker even though water has no color?
Because mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell.
I mean, water is transparent, so...
Your brain is transparent.
Why does it make the color of a cloth darker?
Ryan, here's a question. Science project, due tomorrow.
You done?
Right.
The project. The project for tomorrow. The project specifically required for tomorrow. Tomorrow's project. The tomorrow project.
That project?
I hate so much about the things that you choose to be.
That was the hint. Get out.
Sorry. Okay.
Our list of allies grows thin.
Now, class, what is the answer to this main problem?
I know.
This biological. This is useless here.
Years of academy training wasted.
Oh, these students are a nightmare.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? What do I mean? You're a teacher. Wait. You're the new substitute teacher.
Yeah, I arrived this morning.
So it's your first day here and you've never taught a class before?
Yeah, but I mean, how hard could it be?
Go ahead. Take my class for the day.
Oh, thank you. You sure?
You're gonna die.
What?
I said you'll do great. Down the hall there.
See you later. Good morning, class.
Stop eating my pencil! Who are you?
Where did you come from?
All right. Another one for us to beat down.
Dude, don't even.
Stacy's 5 foot tall and she kicked your butt yesterday and bent you like a pretzel at the jungle gym. Give this new one a break, guys. He looks smart, and we're grateful to have you to teach us, sir.
Thank you. Now,
pop quiz! And also a 5,000-word essay due tomorrow morning.
My pain is constant and sharp.
Gentlemen, I am pain.
So, everyone knows the definition of photosynthesis, right?
Yes, sir.
But sir, in reality, plants are actually farming us.
Enlighten me.
Well, by giving us oxygen daily until we all eventually decompose so they can consume us.
Well...
Dude, what have you done to our teacher?
Sometimes I'll start a sentence. And I don't even know where it's going. I just hope I find it along the way.
Good morning, class. I'll be your substitute for the next 4 years, and your teacher, Mr. Johnson, said to give each of you separate 10-page essay assignments every day, followed by 3 pop quizzes and a daily 4-hour presentation in front of the whole school, because he said, and I quote, I don't need sleep.
I need answers.
That didn't go the way you thought it would.
Nope.
I'm going out. I'll see you later.
Where are you going?
I don't know. Where they got good food, I guess.
Who's going with you?
I don't know. Ever got the message?
Well, what are you all gonna do?
Not sure. We're still figuring that one out.
You guys gonna eat something?
Well, we better. I'm starving.
Well, what time are you guys getting back?
Whatever time we're done. What's going on?
Bye.
No, but it's not funny. At the end of the day, is it? It's serious.
Shooting on the camera, put your mask on.
Son, I think it's time for you to move out.
Why?
Because you're 28, unemployed, and you're eating all the food in my house!
Dad, I went out to buy food for the whole family yesterday.
With my credit card! And not for the whole family, just you! You ate it all!
Well, it ain't easy to do my job.
Job? What job?
Calm down, Dad.
Don't encourage him, boy!
Son, it's about time you get off your butt and get a job. And stop eating my food.
And stop using my TV when the game is on!
Well, then tell me when the game is on, then I'll leave.
The game is always on. Always. Get cleaned up, because your interview is in 10 minutes.
So, how would you define yourself to me in one word? Hired? Hold up. Can you do that? Oh, okay. Welcome aboard!
Hey, Mom. Isaac invited me over to watch a movie at his place tonight. Can I go?
Nope.
Okay.
Why?
You're grounded, remember?
Death.
Yeah, I'll just sleep outside tonight.
All right, dude, let's head out.
Cool.
Where you guys going? Can I join?
We're going to the movies with a few friends, and no.
Why not? They're my friends, too.
No, they're not.
Okay, yeah, they're not. But I mean, I can still-
Billy, I'm gonna stop you there. Don't even try.
Wait, are you guys implying that I have no friends?
Ryan, what are you doing? You've been on that computer all day.
I'm playing Fortnite.
Close the computer and get to bed. Now!
Ah!
Honey, it's 2 a.m. on a weekday. You've got to go to bed. Okay, I'll come back in an hour and see if you want to go to bed then.
Hello? Can I come in yet?
Mom, deal with that now.
Oh, of course, honey.
Wait, I think someone just locked the door.
Son, are you okay? What's wrong?
A new war of corruption has taken shape.
Yeah, like the corruption you just left in the bathroom. I sprayed a whole can of Febreze in there, and I'm still gagging.
They have no face and no speech, but they're sentient and have six sides of malice. Hmm.
Who does that remind me of? Why is the camera on me?
It is time to show them what I am made of.
Hey, bro, I have to head to the bathroom real quick. Can you just come over here, read through this, and then click accept when you're done? Oh, come on. Who in the right mind is going to read all this? Just click accept. Dude, check this out.
Supposed to be.
I'm vengeance.
Mom, can I get something to eat?
You ate 2 hours ago.
Exactly. I ate a whole 2 hours ago.
Hey, I'm expected to do everything around here and I haven't eaten in 2 days.
I'm not expected to do anything. Sweet deal, ain't it?
You guys are getting fed?
Billy, nobody expects you.
Yeah, bud, you're out of luck there.
I love democracy.
You're wrong, Jimmy. Mom and Dad love us all equally.
Billy.
They don't mean to have favorites.
Billy.
You guys just need help to understand.
Maybe if I act better, I'll become the favorite. Yeah. You'll see.
Customer service.
Hi. My phone won't let me do...
Customer service.
Hello? Can you hear me?
What seems to be the problem, sir?
My phone won't let me open any gaming apps.
And why should I care?
It's your job.
My job to do what?
To care. You're called customer care!
Sir, we're called customer service, not customer care. We don't care. Please, calm down, sir.
I am calm. You just seem to need help figuring out...
Help with what, sir?
To know what your job is!
Sir, my job is to help you, so let me do that.
Sorry. Can you please help me?
Please hold.
Please remain on the line as we value your call.
Dude, can I blow your mind? Instead of letting me finish the work we're supposed to be doing?
Yes.
Trust me on this one. You don't want to know.
Johnny?
Don't tell him. You shouldn't have told me, but you did. And now I'm telling you, you don't want to know.
Now I'm intrigued. People singing happy birthday to you is like an unskippable ad in real life. Alright, class, did you have any homework for today?
Oh, I forgot. Oh, yeah, we did. What class is this? Was it really for today? He's kidding, right?
Yes, sir. We actually had quite a lot to do.
Boy, everyone is stupid except me.
Okay, now before I go around and collect your homework, pop quiz!
Matthew, what's the answer?
I don't know. Did you break it down?
Oh, dang. My bad.
He's my protege, sir. I'm so disappointed in you.
Look at me when I'm talking to you! You've got some nerve to look at me like that. Answer me! Why are you so quiet? I knew you were hiding something!
I'm sorry, Dad.
How dare you talk back to me! What do you want from me? Gosh! Hey, watch that tone, young man!
Son, go clean your room. Guests are coming over later, and it's filthy in there.
It's my room. It's my house.
Well, then you go clean it.
Use my own spells against me, Potter.
Ryan, clean up your room. We're having guests over. Oh, I didn't realize we were all eating in my room.
Well, with all the cups and plates laying around, we just might!
Ryan, go take out the trash.
You know what, Mom? No!
Uh-oh.
You know, think about it. If you kill me, who's gonna take out the trash?
Me!
Honey, you have to stop! Calm down! You're out of control!
No! Mo!
Hey, bro, you gotta help me out. I broke the living room table when a couple of my friends came over last night.
First off, you broke the living room table?
Yeah, didn't you notice the massive gap in the living room where the table used to be?
Oh, right.
And secondly, why would I help you? Because if I'm going down, I'm taking you with me. I'll tell Mom about that time you took 50 bucks out of her purse without asking.
You think she's gonna believe anything you say?
Oh, no, of course not. But she'll believe anything he says. Hello.
Fine. What do we do?
Okay, we gotta put our money together to buy a new one before she notices.
But you have no money.
Yeah, by our money, I mean your money.
Okay, let's just do it.
All right.
And done. There we go.
By the way, your banking details are already on the system, right?
No, I thought you were still gonna ask me. Whose account did you use?
Kids,
do you know why I just got charged over $200?
Dude, this game is awesome!
Really? What game is it?
Yeah, it's called Big... I'm kidding. I don't care.
Son, help me out here.
What's up?
You hear what I said? Lower the dang gas prices!
What the heck was that?
That was Grandpa yelling about gas prices again.
Well, makes sense. I took this picture yesterday.
Can we focus, please? I'm playing this game, and I can't seem to-
Dad!
What?
You just got that phone today, right?
Yeah?
The screen's already cracked!
Still works. Just help me out with this game.
What are you playing?
Oh, I won again! If I had a dollar for every time I've won, I'd be-
In debt. You'd be in debt. What game are you playing, Dad?
Bingo. I don't understand why I can't get- What the-
Hey!
Tired?
Feet hurt.
From what? You only had to walk 2 blocks.
It's a long walk, Dad.
You youngsters. Back in my day, we had to walk 38 miles to get to school.
What?
Barefoot, up a hill, on rocks and broken glass, while fighting off the Taliban and studying for a test, all at the same time.
Where did you live, Dad? You know, anyway, I'm hungry. I'm gonna heat some food up.
Oh, I guess you're gonna get yourself one of those fancy noodle cups or pocket hot items, right? Well, back in my day, we would only eat once a month. We had to share one loaf of bread amongst me and my brothers and my sisters with nothing on it. We had to save the butter for moisturizer because of the constant 5-degree weather.
You done? Can I go eat?
Yeah, go eat, boy.
All right.
I've got you now.
Class, I'll be right back.
Dude, go sit in his chair.
All right. How does this feel?
Ryan, don't waste 5-star gourmet food like that, all right?
All right, now class, wait. What's wrong, sir?
My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare
to die!
Ryan, clean this eraser outside.
All right, sir.
All right, class, you have 5 assignments, 10 pages minimum, each.
Say what?
All due on the same day.
Are you kidding me?
As well as a 15-minute presentation first thing tomorrow.
But on what?
Please, no talking. And a pop quiz, right now.
Hi, I'd like a job at your company. Here's every piece of work I've ever done for the past 21 years that they said would be necessary for me to get this job.
Explain all of it to me in 7 seconds or get out.
You know what it means, what it means, and I wonder if you know what it means to find.
till I got out of class, used to stare at the clock and before all this rap, I was and doing half beats on the cops and and I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a king up at Cali and shoot like Stojakovic. Keep applying that pressure, I go on the run, it ain't no letting up, ain't no stopping this. Had to tell my little brother to chill, gotta stay in the house, come outside, he be popping. You ain't heard about us, well you need to go watch the news.
We go, 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 on an adventure, the thingamajigger is up and away.
Dude, babysitters are teenagers who act like grown-ups so that grown-ups can go out and act like teenagers.
Nope.
Humans are the only species who pay to live on the planet.
I don't even know what to say anymore at this point.
Bro, what if they aren't stars? Just holes poked in the container so that we can breathe.
Just coming in and get my shoes.
Dude, there was a time before glasses. So that would explain many myths and legends.
Got him. La, 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 la,
when a student fails a test, is it the student that did bad or the teacher?
It's the teacher.
Bro, they say that chewing gum is 10 calories per piece. Do you have to swallow the gum to get the calories? Or is that just from chewing it?
Dude, why is bacon called bacon and cookies called cookies if you cook bacon and bake cookies?
Ryan, please not now. I'm trying to sleep!
Do clothes in China just say, made down the road?
Doc, I don't know. The government says we can't leave our house anymore because all the questions he asks is a threat to society. I mean, look at Jimmy, he's out for the count.
If your shirt isn't tucked into your pants, is your pants tucked into your shirt? If you're invisible and you close your eyes, can you see through your eyelids? Dude, a fire truck is actually a water truck.
I really miss Jimmy.
It's freezing in here.
Are you kidding me?
Mom, where are my Skittles?
Mom, where are my M&Ms?
I'm putting all the candy in this bowl right here. You both need to learn to share.
What is this? I can't use it!
Hey bro, thanks for letting me borrow your car for a few days.
No problem, dude.
Glad I could help. Dude, where are all the plates? And the knives, forks, spoons, everything's gone.
Oh, don't worry, I threw it all in the trash.
Why?
Because they were dirty.
That's when you wash them, you moron.
No, if they're dirty, you just throw them out and buy new ones every time.
I shall let go of what I want to let go of the moment I want to let go of it.
Great, and I'll let go of what I want to let go of at the exact moment I want to let go of it.
All right, I'll tell you what. All right, they don't call me Jimmy the Honorable in kindergarten for nothing. Here you go.
All right.
They didn't call me Jimmy the Honorable. They call me Jimmy the Intolerable, who kills whoever doesn't give Jimmy exactly what he wants in the moment that he wants it.
Great. Well, I'll give you the password after you give me that.
How dare you! If you touch this again, I will kill you right now. This is a no-touching zone.
Good, well then...
Oh my... I can't believe... You reached across like that again! I can't even believe it!
No, I was-
How dare you? If you speak again! If you speak again! I'm going to kill you! Do you understand?
I was-
Oh my gosh, I see you again!
No, no,
oh
I was-
No, don't say anything! Give me the password and that controller!
Okay, after you give my chips and my keys back.
Oh my- You did all three! You
Look, I can talk to you about this all night, okay?
Just how about this? I don't kill you, and I really, really want to. And I give you exactly 5 seconds-
I know the password. Keep going. This is hilarious.
Ryan, wake up! School is not a place to sleep!
Well, then home is not a place to study.
Jonathan, stop eating in my class!
Dude, didn't you have breakfast this morning?
No, but I didn't have time for my second breakfast.
Jonathan! First eating, then talking. Now talking while you're eating. Since you've got so much to say, name 10 elements on the periodic table.
Second breakfast.
Can I just say that of all the idiots, in all the idiot villages, in all the idiot worlds, you stand alone, my friend.
Fine. I'll come write it on the board if you don't believe me. Second breakfast.
He is officially the smartest kid in the world. His mind is greater than all of ours combined. His brain power transcends time and space.
Should we tell him?
Absolutely not.
It's not possible. Sometimes my genius is... it's almost frightening.
I'm quite a big shot around town. Not that big of a deal.
No, please. I'm 5 times hotter than the surface of the sun.
Okay, the two of you better calm down, because you got no chance against me.
Excuse me. Step aside. You're outmatched.
There's a monster under my bed. Dad! Come on, please check!
This is ridiculous. You're getting too old for this.
Please just check! Oh, my knee. There's nothing here, son. Nope. Sleep before I put you to sleep.
Wait, what?
Wow. You really got it rough.
Yeah, no kidding.
Hello? Yeah. Hmm? What's this happening? Oh, come on! Look what you did! Oi, stupid.
Don't call me stupid!
Well, if the shoe fits.
You guys always act like you're better than me.
That's because we are.
Ah!
Beat you again, honey.
Mom, you almost hit me with your phone!
You ducked, didn't you?
What are you playing that almost got me knocked into the Shadow Realm?
I thought you were born there.
We're playing Block Blast. It's a relaxing way to clear your mind and train your brain. Your mom can't beat my high score.
Because my phone's broken!
Because you couldn't beat my high score.
Dad, you may be the lion, but don't poke the tiger.
Download Block Blast now for free with the link below.
Oh, come on! Again?! Whose phone was that?
Mine.
Huh?
Ryan, you got a 55% on the test. And that's the highest anyone has gotten in the class.
I'm stronger. I'm smarter. I'm better. I am better.
Looks like we have insomnia.
What? No, you've got it all wrong. It's more like nom-nom-nom-nom-nom-nom-nom-nom-nia. Hey, get up. We gotta pee. Do you not see that monster waiting for us in the corner there?
We're going to wet the bed.
We can hold it.
You hear the birds outside? Time to get up.
Are you crazy? He needs to sleep.
It's 8 a.m. Wake up time, not sleep time. We gotta be productive.
We're always exhausted at this time, especially when we gotta be productive.
So your theory has no logic behind it.
You're the one who caused us to shut down last week because you made him like a girl that didn't like him back.
Hey, I thought you felt the same.
Oh, you thought. Thinking is my job, you useless blood bump.
Hey, without me, you wouldn't be able to think. I'm the peanut to your butter.
Fine.
Dream team.
Dream team.
Oi, get up. Hey, doesn't he have a math exam today?
All right, class, so as you can see, the square root of 355,000 is I have no idea. Ryan, what do you want? Why's your hand up?
Teacher, can I go to the bathroom?
Let me think. No, I let you go to the bathroom 3 years ago so you can hold it out for the next 10 hours of class time.
What?
And oh yes, class, I forgot. There is a 9-hour pop-up exam that will be starting immediately.
I'm sorry, what?
This exam will be counting 99% of your final grade. There is no talking, no whispering, and no blinking, and no breathing. Begin. What? And by the way, if you fail this exam, you will fail my class immediately, and automatically you will fail every other class you are taking at this institution. Okay?
Goodbye.
Eric, pronounce this.
1999.
Jonathan?
1888.
Ryan?
11-11-11.
No.
Gerald?
1-teen-1-81.
Martin?
11-teen-11-11.
Matthew?
1 to the power of 4.
Alright, let's just move on. Hopefully your homework won't give me this much of a headache.
Homework?
Yes. Didn't you do...
Did any of you do your homework?
I did, sir.
You don't count, you suck up.
Eric, did you do your homework?
I forgot.
Jonathan?
I didn't know there was homework.
Ryan?
My dog ate my homework, sir.
Matthew?
My dog forgot to do my homework.
Martin?
My cat ate my homework.
And then my science project ate my cat.
Gregory?
I did it.
Oh, thank you.
But my brother put it on eBay and I tried to get it back, but I wasn't the highest bidder.
I'm surrounded by idiots.
Oh, it's just a towel on the hanger.
Hey Dad, can I go to a party at Jacob's house?
Where?
Jacob's house?
With who?
Jacob.
When?
Now.
How?
With my car.
But why?
You know what, I'll just stay at home.
Hey Mom, Isaac invited me over to watch a movie at his place tonight. Can I go?
Nope.
Okay.
Why?
You're grounded, remember?
Not much, and you?
I asked you that 4 days ago!
Yeah. Okay. Oh, you want to take a picture? Get out of here!
And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on.
Well, well, well. How the turntables.
Dude, check us out.
Mama!
Sir, can you please teach us something that's in real life? Yeah, like how to write a resume or to prepare for interviews.
How do we pay taxes?
Now I know you're kidding. We didn't even ask anything that time.
Hello?
Hi, who's this?
What do you mean? You called me.
Okay, calm down. What's your name?
I'm what?
What's your name?
My name is John what?
John what?
Yes, and your name?
I'm not.
Not what?
No, I'm not.
Will you tell me your name?
Will not.
Why not? I told you mine.
My name is not.
Not what?
Not what? Not.
What not what?
No, that's my brother, what not. What's up?
Okay, now his first name, that's my last name. Get it now?
No, but you said what, not what.
Is that Vin Diesel?
Yeah.
Is that Dwayne Johnson?
Mm-hmm.
You know, I don't even know why I watch the Fast and Furious movies anymore. It's so unrealistic. I mean, they've been on that runway in the previous movie. What airport runway can you stand on for 20 minutes straight, going about 200 kilometers per hour? Like this one's gonna be any less stupid than the previous one. Now that was a good movie. That was something else. I especially loved the tribute at the end they had for Paul.
Be Walker. Quiet! Dang it! I missed 80% of that movie because of your big mouth! Get out! We're done! Well, I watched my movie. I have to watch the whole thing over again!
Hey, bro.
Go away!
Hey, sir. Your mom's making breakfast. Do you want some?
Mm-hmm.
All right. You're lost.
Bongo la, bongo cha-cha-cha, par.
Ryan! Ryan!
What?
Come here, I need you!
What, Mom? What's wrong?
Where's the on button?
Ah!
Dude, can I borrow one of your shirts?
Why?
I have a date in an hour.
And you need one of my shirts to impress her? I get it. Say no more.
All my good shirts are in the wash, and Mom already thinks all your clothes are mine. What is this?
Oh, that's my underwear from...
You're not Tom Brady!
Hey!
I don't want your disgusting things mixing with mine!
That's my closet!
Not according to Mom!
You're taking one of my shirts!
And if you tell anyone, I'll make your existence less than what it already is!
Ah, alright. First time using this.
What are you doing?
Ow! Ow!
I won't scare you next time.
I'm just heading to the bathroom quick. I'll see you in a minute.
Alright, no problem. See you in a few.
What was that? Was that my stomach?
Hey Mom, can I have a TV?
No.
Can I have a new laptop?
No.
Can I have a PlayStation?
No.
Can I get the new iPhone?
No.
Can I get the new Samsung?
No.
Can I have a toothbrush?
What do you think, I'm made of money?
Well, isn't that what Mom stands for?
No, but it doesn't matter. Oh my.
Well, can I at least go outside and play?
No.
Hey, excuse me, where do you think you're going?
I'm heading out to meet Calvin.
Where?
Just down the road.
With who?
Calvin.
When?
Now.
How?
With my car.
Why?
We're gonna study for the exam next week. And maybe play some Call of Duty.
Yeah, so before you even think about stepping out that door and going off lollygagging, I want my bed made, I want my laundry washed and folded, I want the counters polished, I want the walls painted, I want the toilet scrubbed, I want the ceiling sweeped, and I want dinner made. Because your mom's not here, and I'm starving.
Oh, come on, Dad. Ask Jimmy to do that stuff. It's 2 p.m. and he's still sleeping.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I talking to him or am I talking to you?
What about Billy? Can he do it?
Yeah, I don't mind doing all those things, Dad.
Why would I talk to him? Chop, chop, get to it.
Find your dreams come true. And I wonder if you know what it means, what it means. And I wonder if you know what it means.
Remember to wash the dishes, it's your turn.
You wash the stupid dishes.
This is it, Ryan. Today is the day you die.
I'm not gonna die.
What are you talking about? I have a gun. You do not have a gun. Therefore, you die now.
Oh, am I somehow not the main character anymore?
No, you are still main character.
Oh, all right. Just making sure. Go ahead.
Just an edge. I think I need a band-aid.
This is getting really annoying. Getting concerning.
These.
Please! Ah! Everything hurts! My eyes can't stop watering!
I can't move!
Is that a bear?
I'm okay. This is nothing. What do I do with all this laundry? It's too dirty to go back in the closet, and too clean to go into the hamper.
I got it!
Son, you got some laundry that needs to be
What's wrong, Dad?
Nothing. So, no dirty laundry?
Nope.
Alright.
Alright, dude, are you ready for this movie?
Yeah,
and I promise, this time, I will not wimp out. Ryan, what are you doing at your friend's house on a school night? Are you watching a scary movie on a school night? You know what? I forbid it! Get your butt home right now!
What? Are you kidding me? I promised I'd watch the movie with him tonight!
Nope!
Don't worry about it. Go ahead. I understand.
Thanks, man.
What took you so long?
I only got your text now, okay?
Dude.
What sounds better?
Hey, Tim. Have a nice day.
Thanks.
You too.
Or, enjoy the next 24 hours, sir.
Dorime.
Quiet. That's my line. Now, today we're going to be starting with a combination of calculus and algebraic geometry. I call it... calcubraic geometry.
Sir, you have yet to show us where we're ever gonna use this stuff.
So you say you slept on it funny?
Yeah.
Dude, so Jimmy just finished watching Finding Dory, and you gotta go see it for yourself. All right?
Jimmy!
Hi.
What the...
Let's go.
Mom, how is he the favorite child?
All right, son, since you got straight A's this semester, here's 50 bucks. Well done, champ.
Hey, Dad, a girl just asked me out today.
Are you serious, son?
Yep, put it right here.
Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader.
Hey.
No.
Okay.
Hey, Dad. So there was this cute guy that held my hand during math class today.
Oh, really? Wow, honey.
Dad, what are you doing?
Oh, no, nothing, honey. Just gonna take a quick run to the store. Where did you say he lives?
We'll talk to
come
him.
Come on, come
I can
on.
Do
worse.
Come on,
I can talk
oh,
to
here
him.
She comes, here she comes, here she comes.
Oh.
Come on, talk to her, talk to her. She's right there, she's right there. All right, you do you, you do you.
Hi. Are you okay?
You're sweating.
I told you you couldn't do it!
Ryan, are you sleeping?
Yeah.
I shouldn't have said that. I should not have said that.
Understand this. Things are now in motion that cannot be undone.
What?
I hope they remember you.
Dude, did you know that anesthesia was invented in 1846?
I wonder what doctors used before that in order to knock a patient out.
All right, Ryan. Before we begin, just gonna put you to sleep, of course, so you don't feel any pain.
Sounds good.
Just one more second, Ryan.
No, Mom, wait.
All right, let's get started.
Hey, son, dinner's ready. What are you doing?
Hey, Dad, I'm putting in these...
Oh, you need some help?
No, I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Really?
Yeah, Dad.
Looks like you need some help.
Why? What makes it look like that? I've got the instructions right here. Can't go wrong. Nothing's on fire. Nothing's exploded.
Not yet. And instructions? I'll show you how we install stuff back in my day. I'll be right back. All right, son.
Oh, hey, Dad. Look what I did.
Uh-huh.
Dad, wait.
Okay, let's get started.
I don't get it, Dad. Why can't I go to the prom?
Because I'm in charge in this house, and I said you can't go.
Who's in charge in this house?
Your mother's in charge.
And he can go to the prom.
We hope you have a good time at the prom.
Now give your son some spending money.
And here's some $300.
Wow.
You wimped out faster than last time. Why don't you take a good look at the money?
What?
When I see you, you're walking across the campus. Cool professor studying romances.
Anya is an awesome cloudy ray from heaven above it wings. Some power and love our God is an awesome God. Anya is an awesome cloudy ray from heaven above.
Hey, Mom, can I please get a raise in my allowance?
I already gave you a $20 raise yesterday. What happened to that?
Well, me and my friends went to the arcade after the movies and we kinda spent it all. So, can I get a few extra bucks?
No!
What?
But why not?
I said no! Now go clean your room, or so help me, I'll get the belt out right now! Hey, Mom, can I please get a raise in my allowance?
And you are?
I'm your son.
And your name is?
Billy? My name is Billy, Mom, you know this!
Hello? Yes, there's an unidentified thing in my house. Please come quickly and bring everyone you got. I don't feel safe.
Never frickin' mind!
Mom, give me a raise in my allowance.
Of course, sweetie! I just deposited our life savings into your personal bank account. By the way, I got your personal bank account. And I also bought you a Tesla with your own chauffeur.
Nice.
And he'll be taking you to your new apartment at the Intercontinental.
Wow.
Get dressed, sweetie. He'll be here in 20 minutes.
Thanks, Mom.
What a good kid.
Wow, son, you're on a hot streak.
I know.
Okay, what's 35,349 plus 73,825?
109,173.
Wrong. What a disappointment you are.
But,
now, Jimmy, your turn. I know you can do way better.
Got that right.
What's 1 plus 4?
Easy. 9.
No, but keep trying. What's 2 plus 5?
Oh, come on! Are you serious?
Be quiet.
9.
Wrong again, but keep going. What's 2 plus 2?
I want to say 9.
Honey, who's that knocking on the window?
Oh, he's some door-to-door salesman. He's been here all day. He says his name is Billy and he's our son.
Huh?
Exactly! I wish he would just go away. Okay, listen, you two, you're gonna have to get your friends to play this game with you because, one, Ryan, you suck. You gotta do better. And Jimmy, you're too smart for Mommy. My Mommy is too stupid. You gotta get smarter friends, alright? Good luck to the both of you.
What just happened?
Hey boys, your mom and I are getting takeout for the family tonight. What do you guys want?
Oh, can we get some pizza?
Domino's pizza.
Okay, good choice. And you, son?
Can I get some McDonald's? Wait, no. Well, maybe some In-N-Out.
They're the same thing.
No, they're not. They're different. In-N-Out is better.
All right then, Domino's, In-N-Out. Gotcha.
Wait, Dad?
Oh, of course, this guy. I'm so tired of this dude.
This kid.
Sorry, I didn't see you there. What do you want?
Please know that I appreciate anything that you get me.
You sound like such a wuss.
This is why no one likes you.
Oh, okay, so now you're trying to be complicated.
No, not at all. I was just trying to not be greedy and selfish like these two idiots.
Okay, now we're gonna talk back to Dad.
I'm not talking back.
No. We'll play it your way. I'll get you your takeout.
Ryan, what have you been doing on that phone all day?
I'm playing
Put the phone down and get to bed.
Uh-huh.
Okay, I'm putting it down. All right.
Honey, it's 11 p.m. I think it's time for bed.
All right, I'll come back in an hour and ask your permission for you to go to bed again.
Hello? Is it my turn to play yet?
Close the curtains, Mom.
Oh, of course, honey.
Class, we're starting in 5 minutes. Remember to answer all the questions. No exceptions. Listen up, before we begin, note there are 10 questions, but you're only required to answer 5 questions. Everyone, this paper is multiple choice. All you have to do is choose A, B, C, or D for each question from the answers we give you. Cut the C and D. Only answer A and B. So, in short, your chances of passing this exam is 50-50. This is a reading exam, so just start reading.
All right, we'll be starting any minute now. Eat. Sleep, cheat, I don't care. I can't stop you. Half of you is sitting there in your underwear anyway. Good luck.
Ryan, are you playing video games while you should be doing your homework?
What game?
With that station play thing you have there.
What PlayStation?
Next to the TV in front of you.
What TV?
What do you mean? On the table right there.
What desk?
In the house that I bought?
What house?
Oh. Okay then. Good night, son.
You think I'm stupid?
You can't be serious. You stayed up till 9 p.m.?
Best believe it. That's pretty impressive, dude.
Yeah, hats off to you. My mom would never let me do that.
Dude, where were you yesterday? Did you bunk class?
No, my mom let me stay home so we could have a long weekend.
You, sir, are the MVP.
You are why we invented class presidents.
Hey, dude, I had a sleepover at Jason's house yesterday. It was awesome.
Hold up. Yesterday was a Tuesday.
Yeah? What's your point?
You had a sleepover on a school night? How did you pull that off?
Sometimes my genius, it generates gravity.
This just in. I slept last night.
By the beard of Zeus. Great Odin's raven.
How can this be?
8 full hours.
Knights of Columbus.
Gabe.
Yes, sir?
Is it possible to learn this power?